seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up! We can't hear you back here!
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off!
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look. I'm gonna go shut off the city's power source. Who's look after these fools for me?
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
What they mean by carpool?
What the hell are you doing?
I got you.
Stop him, for Christ's sake!
It's on now!
Hey, I found him! He's over here! We got
Come
a light stand that's been a break-in. He's in there somewhere. Start looking.
Come here, you! You talking to me? You want trouble? You got it.
Must be seeing things. I thought that coffee tasted a bit odd.
You started this.
We got a light saying there's been a break-in. We got a light saying there's been a break-in.
Let's settle this here and now. Come here.
Stop him, for Christ's sake!
Shit, they must have took a wrong turn someplace. What the Oh, shit, somebody done locked the hatch.
We've got him trapped. There's no way off that ledge.